And the Bible say in 2 Corinthians 5:18, and it read, all things are of God, who have reconciled us to himself by Jesus Christ, and have given us the ministry of reconciliation. The ministry of reconciliation. The ministry of forgiveness. Yes, the ministry of God mending relationship back together. My friend, it's not about divorce. It's not about breaking up. It's about putting things back in order, putting things back in perspective. And if you're listening to this message, my friend, restoration is better than divorce. Restoration is better than putting them out or putting her out. My friend, if you're asking God to forgive you, and God has forgiven you, what about you forgiving somebody else? The ministry of reconciliation is reconciling, and glory to God, rather than divorcing. There are a lot of people that need to hear this message, because Jesus Christ didn't give us divorcement. The hardness of your heart, that's why Moses gave you the bill of divorcement. The bill of divorcement didn't come from God, because the Bible says he hate putting away. My friend, God marry a backslider. God never, hey, glory to God, give up on us, and we are not to give up on our spouse. The ministry of reconciliation is coming together, reconciling our differences. My friend, you're not going to find a perfect spouse. You're not going to find a perfect man. You're not going to find a perfect woman. Hey, glory to God. Anytime marriage is pain. My friend, if you are a person and you're listening to this message and you're trying to find you a perfect spouse, a perfect man, a perfect woman, my friend, when we get to heaven, we're going to be perfect. But I say, when we get to heaven, hey, glory to God, God say all things are well. Hey, glory to God. So if you're looking for a perfect relationship, you're not going to find it. Because the Bible says, a man that born of a woman, a few days are full of trouble. Jesus Christ say, in me you might have peace in the world, tribulation, be of good cheer, I have overcome the world. The three J's, my friend, we got Job, we got Jesus, we got Joseph. All three of them suffer. Job lost everything. Jesus died on the cross, and Joseph was put in the pit. He was put, glory to God, in a Potiphar house. He was put in a prison. He went to the palace and he became prince. So I'm telling you, my friend, God, Joseph told him, y'all thought it for evil, but God made it for good to preserve life. So if you're trying to find you a perfect spouse, a perfect marriage, my friend, you shouldn't get married. If you want a perfect, my friend, you talk about fantasy island. They don't marry, that's perfect. Because the devil don't want you to get married.